A city power station has caught fire in Eikenhof, south of Johannesburg, resulting in outages in areas that include Naturena, Kibler Park, Alvida, Rand Water, Eikenhof, and Longheron. City Power spokesperson Isaac Mangena said that the Johannesburg prison was also affected by the outages. City Power technicians have been dispatched to the site and we should be able to determine extent of the damage, Mangena said. An explosion of an electrical transformer at Rand Water Eikenhof pump station will affect water supply to consumers in parts of Western Johannesburg, the West Rand, as well as Rustenburg in the Northwest province. City Power warned that water supply in these areas will be affected. Pikitup suspends services in parts of Soweto due to violent protests. A truck was torched in Diepkloof, Soweto, and another was stoned and damaged in the same area last Friday. Pikitup management stated it would be irresponsible to allow staff members to work under such volatile conditions. This is the Joburg News Minute.